Hey everyone. So I have a little bit of a problem. Maybe you can help me out with it. Maybe not, but if you can, I'll appreciate it. So we made this huge Thanksgiving dinner. We had turkey. We even have ham. We have, and if you don't eat ham, we still have turkey. We have macaroni and cheese, cranberry sauce, all made from scratch, cornbread, stuffing. We have all that. We also picked up some high-end alcohol. Plenty for everyone to drink. We can't drink at all. I don't personally drink, but I know some of you do. We even picked up some edibles if you want, you know, something to eat to get your appetite going for more, because, you know, it's legal now. And guess what? If you drink too much or you chew too much edibles, that's okay, because we're going to get you an Uber to take you home, if that's what it takes. So get your pen. I'm going to give you my address, since I forgot to send out the invites, and it's my fault. I accept full responsibility for my mistake. So, get your pen out, give me my address. You're welcome to come by from 12 to midnight, anytime on Thanksgiving. And anything you want to eat, anything you want to drink, you can even play my PlayStation. Just come here and enjoy yourself. My address is... And once you get here, we can enjoy everything. I can't wait to see you. And happy Thanksgiving.